I gave her gifts of the mind. I gave her the secret sign that's known to the artist who have known the true God of sound and stone. And word and tint I did not stint, for I gave her poems to say with her own name there and her own dark hair.